We are working all together for a strong Europe. We're working on the topics of prosperity and competitiveness in our economy, social fairness, because we have a social market economy. We're working on protecting people, so security and defense, but the most important is the overarching topic of strengthening our democracy. Our democracy is under attack from inside and from outside, and therefore it is crucial that the democratic forces stand together to defend our democracy.
And the last question, Helen.